You can just sit in there if you want to.
All right. Hey, knock your tires, you're gonna use it on the wrong window.
This is definitely tear gas. Come on now. We got them on film.
Hey man, it's HB, man. Fuck the balls, bro.
Don't give them a reason, brother. Don't give them a reason. I'm filming live.
We y'all shit, bro. HB shit, come look, bro.
Come on, bro. Come on. It is 9:29. We are not sure what start this. We do know that it is 2.5 hours before curfew. The crowd was peacefully marching. We know there may have been small incidents down here. The police are now clearing the streets. Well before curfew. Again, we do not know what incident happened down here to spark the early evacuation of the streets during the curfew. Or before the curfew.
Yeah.
were three gentlemen trying to leave right here, begging the cops to let them go home.
Hey man, how are we supposed to leave?
Are you trying to get home?
Yeah!
And the cops just fired on Tanya? So we have three gentlemen standing here right here who are trying to get home, and the cops will not let them pass.
Even if I don't live that way, I don't want to be that way.
Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Keep your hands up! They just fired on those women again. Go back to the camera. Hey, go back to the camera. Right here.
Hey, I'm trying to go to my car behind McDonald's and they still shooting these at me. You hear me?